Allow me to present what is either the most creative or repulsive ad for baby furniture of all time.
IKEA has a promotion right now that's making everyone ask, what would you do for a good sale?
It's an ad for a crib. Now that might sound normal, but it also doubles as a pregnancy test.
Women are encouraged to urinate on this ad, and if it tests positive and says that they are pregnant, then they're able to receive a discount on a crib.
Luckily, they don't make you take in the actual peed-on ad for the discount.
So it's not a coupon. The discounted price is actually the IKEA family member price. Anyone can belong to the IKEA family program.
It's working!
It is working!
It's working! It's working.
Are you, she joking about
you know
that?
It's really hard to believe, right?
IKEA has come out with a new interactive
I can't imagine that it would be cost-effective, except for all this free publicity they're getting for doing it.
All around the globe.
All around the globe.
It's been going viral all over Twitter and Facebook and Instagram.